fig is one of the most valuable elements of the Mediterranean region. It's a fruit with a very long history. Ancient Greeks used to march into wars, having with them only dry figs, a food that would hold them for weeks, even for months. In Lemnos, a Greek island, drying figs is a tradition, alive until nowadays. Here is the procedure. First of all, we collect our figs. After done with the collection, we cut them into halves. Then, we let them under the sun for 2 to 3 days for each side. That depends on the intensity of the sunlight. After all that time, our figs are ready. The next step is to wash the figs. Traditionally, this is done with seawater. It's been almost 6 days. Now it's time to bake our figs. This is done in 150 Celsius degrees for 1 to 1 hour and a half. When they're cold, we pack them by putting laurel leaves between them. This is how the dry figs are made.